Looks like we did it. Great job, everyone. Listen up. The facility is rigged for demolition. I gave the order back in Polis. Now that we have lost D6, our only option is to destroy it.
Count us in, sir. What the hell? Nobody lives forever.
What the hell is this? Shit! Not again!
Save your voice, Kirillov. Here, there are only dead Spartans. I feel a bit like Xerxes. What an unforgivable waste of men and resources. So many good soldiers lost. And for what? Molestation? The Council?
Well.
All are cleansed by the fires of revolution. What a pleasant surprise, Colonel Miller. Or what remains of you.
Artyom, it is time.
And who might this be? The resourceful young man. Tell me, Artyom, savior of the Metro. Where are you going?
Artyom, no need for that now.
Uman died, like most of the Spartans. Miller survived and is now in charge of police guards, even though he's confined to a wheelchair. And Khan just disappeared. He once told me, what if this little Dark One is the last of the angels sent to save us? The fact that the little one came back and brought his kin, maybe that was the pardon and salvation. For me, for the Order, for all of us in the Metro. The last light of hope in this kingdom of darkness.
It will be better for everyone if we go away, Ordu. But one day we'll come back. I'll be big then. Goodbye, my friend.
The Dark Ones are gone. But I know we will meet again. Maybe they really were sent to save us. Maybe we did earn forgiveness.